Hey guys, Songo here, playing Hero League. This time the team is completely silent, instead of raging at each other, so that's a marked improvement. Okay. And someone on the other team is also silenced. So, ha. Okay. I wonder what I want. I want Fel Infusion because I probably won't get a ton of mana. Or health globes this map. That's not really related to the enemy team. Let's check their talents. Give me more. Electric charge, increasing radius. Soul feast, increasing health per soul. And Ranger's Mark, which reduces the cooldown. That proved ultimately useless. He didn't lose anyone though. So, empowered Flame Blast about him to get it moving forward in the right direction. Wow, my mouse is freaking out right now. I am overextending. I want to prevent her from joining in.
So be it.
Since she can amplify the enemy damage. I'm just wanting to soak really bad. I wonder why they are fighting in the middle. I have no idea. Okay, cool. He backed off.
Very good.
There was no reason for me to stun there, just avoiding that. Oh. The enemy team is extremely passive, and I ran out of mana because I'm used to playing Li Ming, who can just spam endlessly and destroy towers.
There is no escape for you but death.
Like, stupidly good at destroying towers. Okay. Don't body block Falstad. I'm moving down here to help. I should probably be attacking the damned. We're not level 4, so I don't have the increased range, so I'm gonna keep attacking this and hopefully burn it down. Okay. Okay, this is not working. That's gonna hit. No, it's not. Saving the medic. Nope. Yeah, I missed. Leaving because she teleported. So. And she chunked me for 75% of my health and 2 spells. Nice.
A fine choice.
Okay, I get it. Everyone was complaining that all the new champions were really weak. But damn, they overcompensated. Do we keep trying to burn it down? Gravity lapse. I get stunned because I didn't micro my pathing. God damn it! Okay. It's gonna go top.
The light of the crystal arch shines on.
Okay. Yeah, we were losing the defense rather heavily, but sure, okay. The call was made, and I really just want this to work. So, attack the immortal. Okay. So, come on. Okay, there we go. We've got it. And Falstad, is he in trouble? No, I think they are taking this. No, they are not. Not just yet. Li Ming. Try and... Nope. Let's try and gank Li Ming, then.
Indeed.
Lucky owl. Okay. So, Li Ming hits bottom. Good thing I ganked her. I'm moving in to help our stitches. It's looking like bottom needs my help really bad, so I'm moving in there. I'm taking Vision Bomb because I don't need clairvoyance. And Vision Bomb will help my Chain Bomb to be more effective and more reliable and stuff. Let's stun him to allow our Chain to escape. Li Ming can burst me down since I'm being body blocked, but she did a thing for me, so that's good. My well's up. Top is pushing quite well. But there are... Okay, no, keep going. There's no keep going. So, ping. So, yeah. Or a ignore this ping. Of course, that probably has a different context than, well, anything else.
So be it.
That I was likely intending. Okay, and cool, got her. Unless the healer, nope. The healer was trying to be a fighter. Gonna stun, nope. Diablo stunned me. Gonna try and... Cool. Let's move in here. I'm low on mana because I've been spamming like Li Ming. Trying my best to get out of circles. Okay. Li Ming is back up again. So we're going to have to kill her if we're going to hope to win this engage. Or this race. Great. Rain Ore is right here. Okay, not anymore. But I can be, so that's good. Kind of. Just trying to hook these guys down and make them feel really unsafe. This is not a safe place. I've got Phoenix. I will save it for throwing them off from their, from our immortal, rather. They are... We have 10. Destroy immortal. Cool. He actually avoided the stun. He's better than me. Okay. Yeah, I'll be doing that. Or helping, kind of. Sort of. Almost. I failed. But the immortal is now in a really good spot for us. This is a bad position for me. Wow. Half my health. Thank you. Thank you, Blizzard. Good job. That Diablo did well to interrupt the stem drone. Looks like someone's at the door and or they could have just been slamming a nearby door. That's possible too. The door's on. Come on, let me out. Okay. Gonna be stunning and stunning. Get out. I don't like that position, and I'm low on mana, and I missed the health bulbs. I'm going to just run to the fountain.
The angel did not
what are you doing there?
None of you can.
They are looking to move in through here, so be as safe as possible. I meant to click on Veranda instead of clicking on the ground, but hey, whatever. We aren't all here, so that's rather unfortunate. This will not secure a kill, because for any reason, but Rhaegar also ancestral. Cool, we are getting quite a bit more done with this than they did, so that's useful. We should be running now, though.
The sun lights my path.
Let's. Oh man.
No rest.
It's.
The light of heaven
okay.
Is extinguished.
Let's capture this mercenary.
I don't know if split pushing was the right call, but it got an extra fort, so that's good. I'm taking Chain Bomb because it's the best talent this tier. Second, followed closely by Flamethrower. Okay, I'm being pinged to help them. I'm not sure how much help I can offer because if I go in, well, yeah. Okay, we've got a stim drone, but we are not looking to engage. That was... We should probably have been trying to force the engage. But that could have ended rather poorly. Also, I'm noticing I'm getting body blocked a whole lot by my own team. Just gonna use the Oblo as a zone tool for us. Care. Okay. Gonna try. Cool. Pinged Li Ming. Just gonna do that. And
see that hero? Let's take him out.
Sure. I should have been more cognizant of the map and noticed that Rhaegar was way out of position. And should have moved in a long time ago, but we did get quite a bit done. No. Okay, well, sure. By us splitting our attention, we actually lost that first phase.
The sun lights my path.
Use the Oblo to spread my chain bomb, hopefully. Flame strike hit, but it was not good enough. Spreading chain bomb, you stunning. Move! Holy crap! My team just keeps body blocking me, and I cannot do anything about it. Okay. Chain bombing up. Rhaegar, who just killed their Li Ming because she teleported onto him. Okay, not gonna body block our medic. Medic still stood in the stun. Gonna do that. Roam around. Recast my... God damn it, you guys! Let me move freely! My team. Body blocking me more than the enemy is. Ugh. Okay. Push with us, Fal. When you can. this way so as to not sound angry and make him say, fuck you. Okay. I'm gonna take Fury of the Sunwell because I'm not in too incredible danger. And Fury of the Sunwell is quite good on this map. Especially when I'm looking to zone out a Leeming. Didn't quite work out as well as I had hoped. Gonna place down that. They are ultimately going to lose that. We've got nothing else to gain. Push top. Okay.
It shall be done.
Well, good job. And now I'm going to take these. I can do it solo. Which, thankfully, Leeming cannot do because he is really quite fragile. Which lends itself to not being able to solo camps. Oh, okay. Sure thing. I'm not sure I agree about it. Indeed. Seems to have worked. Not worked, rather. Gonna living bomb that.
I'm gonna pull back.
And again, free living bomb. I'm constantly on low mana. I really do not feel like I'm spamming at all. But this could just be because I'm used to playing Leeming now. Also, what was I about to say? Probably some insightful wisdom that he could have learned from. But now it's lost to the void. Oh well. Such is life. Okay. Gonna place that to stun him out. Get out of stun. Stunning him. Doing that. Placing the flame strike. I'm flanking around to hit Leeming, but she just bursted me from full health.
Still worth it.
Stun. Nope. I should have stunned instead of W'd him first. That was my mistake. Dad got Kong. Or playmaking, rather. Let's take this. Her getting kills is good for enabling the Immortal, but it doesn't get the Immortal. We got Leeming. Get the Immortal. Okay. We don't have Leeming anymore. Because we pussied around the pussyfooted around the forts or keeps. And they got a chance to all revive. So we got absolute jack shit out of those kills. Okay. Yep. Gonna place this down. I'm dead regardless, but I want to do a little bit damage as I died. We stayed there at their fort, or keep, rather, far, far too long and got nothing out of the 4 kills we got there. For 1 death, as well. Mine. But still. Yeah. That is how. Or possibly 2 deaths. One being the medic, I think. But still, that's a 4 for 1 or 2, even so. Yeah, should've went for the place, or immortal, but okay, I'll stop going on about it. I'll try and chain bomb them. Okay. Cool. Good job. He stayed in both flame strikes. I'm gonna wait for the immortal to get in here to flame strike so that I can hit him with both. And it's being really ballsy, but it's keeping them off of our keeps. So that's good. He's gonna be moving in here. And we got it. 7 out of the circle because it's gonna be stunning even if it's dead. So that really seems like a bug, but I guess it might not be. Okay. This is risky. Everyone's missing. I don't see. Okay, well, I can solo this. And with medic here, it's absolutely no problem whatsoever. Okay. Kim, come. Care. Okay. Oh, that's... And I almost got way too close. If Diablo had stepped forward, that might have been really bad. Trying to zone off. Come on. Okay. And... let me out. Heal me. Thank you. And gonna try and zone the Ming out. Not working because he has much longer range than my talented abilities. Stun. Okay, I'll stay by the medic now. I got it. It doesn't really need me, but I got it anyway.
Very good.
Okay, I'm coming. Care. They are heavily defending. I'm way out of position. I'm stunning Diablo. Going to put down my ultimate to zone them off for me. Waiting for my passive to come up. Thank you for blocking that. Gonna stun. Nope. I ran out of mana. I am not Li Ming. We are doing pretty well regardless. I am not paying attention to my team. And I... wow. God damn it. I went out of position. And he had pulled me into a stun. I got greedy for living bombing the damned immortal. I'm an idiot. But at least the enemy are not, enemies are not making up for it or doing anything with it. Unfortunately, we don't really have any damage here, and they've got Li Ming. Okay, so the Oblo's going in, getting blown up. Li Ming is just zoning off our medic really well, and our team seems to have like just forgotten about them. Do that. Hopefully, zone off Li Ming as well. Move. Okay. I could be slightly out of position. Cool, looks like I... Okay, cool. We've got minions pushing. I want a tank to go in first. Come on, do it. Wow, pathfinding, why? Okay. And we're all stuck here, so when the sun comes, it's gonna hit us all. Okay. Never mind. Jesus Christ, what? Why did my blink go off? My mouse wasn't even in that direction. Okay, then. Gonna do that. Hopefully help as much as I can. I'm out of mana. Yeah, that seems like a decent idea. The sun lights my path. After they get immortal. BD, which means backdoor. Get out. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, we're going in, I guess. Okay, get out, get out. Okay.
A fine choice.
And now I'm caught. And they did not, in fact, go with the immortal. So this ended up being a terrible idea. They didn't get distracted. Am I ignoring someone? No. Must just be raging at me then. Okay. Gonna try and zone off. Chain bomb on the immortal since that's gonna be right under a lot of people. Come on. Thank you, Li Ming. Not quite. We've got this. We got this. Shit. Oh well. Oh, that sucks. Good game, though. Well fought. Li Ming perhaps needs to be a little bit turned down. Especially her ranges. But anyway, thanks, and have a good day.